Now they're ready. Here we go. Eichel chopped it back. Pass up ahead for Eichel, and he tried to grab it through the middle, but couldn't do it. Dahlin hangs on. Now he drops it off. Hall flipped it in. Came in front of the net. Olofsson a whack at it. Another shot. Kicked away by Wedgwood and on into the corner and rifled right out of play. Thompson hits center ice. Got it over on the wing. Brought in by Eichel. Back to Thompson. Curtis shot right on. And Wedgwood grabs that one and hangs on to it. Pass is intercepted in front of the net. They pass right up the middle now for Palmieri. Palmieri got it in over the line to the other side. And Ullmark is there to make the save. Long pass is intercepted at center ice and brought back in by Severson. Left it for Hughes in front of the net. A shot right on. And cleared away by Ullmark. Back in behind the net again. It's worked back by Hughes. And another shot goes ripping off the goalpost. In there. By Olofsson. Olofsson sends it off to the side. And it comes beside the net. Another shot right on. To the point it comes. Got it back into the corner again. Tap back along the boards to the point to Ristolainen. Over to Miller. Took his shot right off. Wedgwood makes the save. Ullmark slapped that away. Boards to center ice. Brought in over the line. Left back there. Kept in. And the shot is Stahl just smoked that one off the pipe in behind Blunt Wedgwood, the goaltender. It's 1-0 Buffalo.
And we'll take a look how it happens. The Sabres coming out of the zone. Stahl's the one that makes the initial pass. And he's going to find that weak spot coming right down through the middle of the ice. You watch all the New Jersey Devil players go deep into the zone. And he just slowed his pace and found that open lane. The pucks dropped to him.
Trickled wide of the net. Goes around on the boards. Back to McCabe. McCabe holds it in. Skeeter got it in front. And a shot. Another whack at it by Lazar. He finally got taken out. Goes around for Thompson. Thompson wheeling it on to Dahlin. Dahlin. Eichel. Eichel hangs on to it into the corner. And a quick shot is right on. And I'll tell you, that was a nice save by Wedgwood. Down low into the corner. And tapped back to the point by Bratz. He got it to the other side, and the shot taken, but foiled by Ullmark. Another shot, and that one is spun high and goes out of play. Hudson's trying to chase after it in the corner. Went around behind the net, kept in there by Buffalo. Here's Cousins, a wraparound, and Hall just failed to catch it. Inside 2 minutes remaining in the second period. Back to the point. Tipped over on the side. Zaki got it across ice again to the point with a blast. They score! Shot taken by Ty Smith. A screenshot and just tied the game.
Looks like Ty Smith's going to get his second goal of the year. Here they are. They set this up right down the middle of the ice. Miles Wood is the only one in front. And I don't think he got a piece of it. As you see him battling, he ends up being the only one kind of right in front of Linus Ullmark. Ristolainen had pulled himself off to the side a little bit. And there was no confrontation with Miles.
Off the boards to center. Brought right back in by Hughes. The shot. They score. Well, that was the quickest one.
I think that got everybody.
Everybody by surprise, yeah. The goaltender, the defense, and the offense.
Yance is going to get this goal. It's going to be his first of the year. And it's just a quick shot. He uses Montour as a screen. And there he is. He takes that quick shot. Beats Linus Ullmark far side above the glove just underneath the bar.
There's a Poso knocking it free. Comes back to the point. Kept in there by Miller. Down behind the net. Eakin trying to work it free. He does. He left it there. And a shot. They score! Tommy Reeder!
Well, bingo!
Right back to Reeder. He ripped it home. It's tied at two.
Right now, look at the traffic. Eakin causing problems in front, coming up with the puck, doing a nice job down low. And one-handed, he's just going to feed Reeder coming in from the blue line. Look at this work right here. Go to Eakin. Excellent job. Good heads-up play.
Ripped it wide off the short side. And that goes all the way down the ice. Ristolainen going back after it, but it's left there, cleared in front of the net, and a shot. Oh, what a save by Ullmark! He just smoked him! What a save by Linus Ullmark.
Jersey in plenty of time. Wrist the line and the only guy back. Three New Jersey Devils there. And he comes across. There's Hughes going to feed the puck across. It's going to come back to Hughes. And he misfired it. He came and he actually hits Linus.
Back into the corner. Brett going after it. Got it back to the point. Another shot. That's right on. Holy mackerel. Linus Ullmark makes another dandy. Pinned by Buffalo. Back to the point. Cross it comes now. Back again. Darlene holds it in there. Works it off. Gets it back for Olsson. Score! One timer. He ripped it upstairs. Top shelf for behind the cookies. And Buffalo has taken the lead on the power play.
And he did an excellent job here, just planting himself in front, allowed everybody to move the puck around the perimeter on the top of the umbrella. The quick shot, Olsson, couple steps, takes the quick shot, but you look at the goaltender, Wedgwood, he cannot see anything because Ristolainen is standing there and takes his whole line of vision away. Look at that, his head is like looking at his backside when the puck goes in. Excellent job there by Ristolainen.
Kept it in there, got it again, and takes a shot, deflected in front of the net. Rebound goes back into the corner again. Buffalo trying to get it out of there. The puck is jammed in, and they score. The Devils got that one in from the side of the net.
On the goal line, and the stick right below, he throws it to the front. It looks like it goes off the right arm of Linus Ullmark and into the net. You see Linus pull off the post there. Puck comes, banks off his arm, and goes into the net.
Eichel looking cross ice. Darlene, they're waiting for the pass, gets it. And Olsson. Olsson shoots, that's right on, and that's grabbed and held by Wedgwood. Plunges at it to keep it alive. Now Eichel knocks down his man. Out in front of the net, there's a shot by Olsson that was blocked by Kulikov. He didn't know where it was, but he sure did the right thing. There's another shot up the side of the net.
Over, I think there's 8 seconds left in this penalty, so it'll be 4-on-3 till the penalty's over.
And it's fired down the ice, wide of the Buffalo net. That comes Palmieri for the Devils. Palmieri in over the line for Brack. Got it back across ice. The shot deflected right on by Palmieri, and Ullmark took it away from him. 3:20 remaining, or less. All the way to center. Darlene curls in over the line, going right to the backhand shot. Wedgwood held his ground.
Back to the point, but it's picked off and brought by Zacha away. Then he cleared it back to Subban in his own end, and the Devils are satisfied to play to the shootout.
The official to go at it, and here he comes. Eichel coming in on Wedgwood. Eichel shoots, scores off the post, but that baby stayed in.
He comes down into this angle, and then he comes to the middle, and just that quick little move, throwing the puck to his forehand, changes his foot.
And his turn to try and tie it up. Took his shot, but Ullmark stayed right with him, did the splits, and got his pad on. And he evened it up. Palmieri, the backhand, and he got beat, and Buffalo wins it in the shootouts. Linus Ullmark coming out and celebrating, and he should.
Here's Palmieri come in, pulls it to the backhand, and once again, that right leg, that pad comes across.